Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be, excuse me, reacting and reading to episode 22 of season 2 of Jobless Reincarnations. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go.
Nope, I'm choking.
Right? Be ready for anything. Right? It's Father's Day. We're hoping that you two make it out to, like, alive. We don't want nothing to happen. Please and thank you. Hell, I gotta call my own dad after I'm done recording. She's in there. Right? Fuck. Oh shit. Okay. Thank you for notifying me that my battery's low. Where are you? Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Where are you? Right there? I gotta take it off for a second. Yep. Thank God. That was like, what, 2 weeks the last time I charged it? I can't take the one that's head chopped off seriously. course it's gonna regenerate. Right, come to your motherfucking senses, dude. You really wanna die today? Right. Right, chill. How do you even kill one like that, even though it just always freaking regenerates? Right. And then also, at the same way, physical tanks are pointless because it still heals. So, what the fuck can you do? Now?
Right.
And let's bring her home. But you can change, though. My thing is, couldn't we just sneak up on it and then, like, try to kill it from the back? But, that probably wouldn't have worked either. But, okay, you do you. The fact that everybody is so fucking in sync now, like, What do you mean?
Oh.
Where is Paul? Not on Father's Day. Not on Father's Day.
I want the episode to end right now. I don't want to watch this anymore. This is too sad.
Is she ever gonna wake though? She doesn't remember. All right. Okay. Let's not do this again, okay? Let's not do this again. Oh my God, no. See, this is like fucking Fate Zero. You know, the day, the You have what's his face, mom. Die what, the day after Mother's Day? And then Paul dies on Father's That's why I was wondering this morning at like 5 o'clock in the morning when I woke up. Maybe in about six when I was on fucking Twitter and I see the fucking list, if I could find that list now, of best dads. And he was in top three. Top three. Fucking Bianca for freaking Dr. Stone and what's his face? And I'm like, oh hey, here's my top three. And then seven, eight, nine as well. And I'm thinking like, oh, nothing's gonna happen today. I'm thinking today is gonna be fine. We're gonna have a good episode. We're gonna rescue mom and it's gonna be okay. Everything was gonna be okay. Everything was going oh I didn't want him to die. Like, yeah, in the beginning he was such an ass. Still loved him. Hated the fact that he slept with someone else, cause duh, cause goddamn it. But good came out of it. Yes, a child and shit at the end of the day, but still. You think, and then we, and they finally meet back up again. And we're starting off on like a brand new foot with father and son and having these bonding moments and stuff. And I'm sitting over here thinking, oh my God, this is such the most heartwarming moment for these two. Like, I cannot wait to see this continue in season three. And I bet some of y'all was like, oh, she don't know what's about to come. And such. Because the reason why they were showing all these moments with him and Rooney was because he was gonna get killed off. Oh shit, I can't do this anymore. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's too much. And then now his mom. His mom. We get the mom back in the This too fucking much. Ooh, yeah. Happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. Go tell your dad you love him, please. Go do that. Please go do that. Like, Jesus Christ. Go. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction to Taurus episode 22 of season 2 of Jobless Reincarnation. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 23. But until then, I will see you guys all next time.